my main interest was making a new modern theory of psychology, but it switched from neural networks and theories of how the nervous system worked to higher level theories of what are the nature of goals and how do you what is knowledge and how does it help to solve problems and what kinds of search processes are better than others and what does one have to know to, what about meta-knowledge? What do you have to know about problem solving in general to solve problems in particular? So there was an interesting step because the first year I was a junior fellow. I was still interested in the nervous system. And one of the problems was that you couldn't buy a diagram of how the neurons were connected or how they worked. And the reason for that was that if you take a little piece of brain, like a cubic millimeter, then that's room for maybe 100 neurons side by side in each dimension. So 100 cubed is a million. Well, it's not that bad, but there's something like 100 billion neurons in a nervous system. And there's no diagram showing what 1,000 neurons do. That didn't happen till many years later with that worm that Sydney Brenner examined. Cynorhabditis, what's
it? C. elegans.
C. elegans. And it has about 300 neurons, and they painfully mapped out where they all went.